because there is a burgeoning industry on Etsy where people make little pouches, right? And there's like a little pouch that you like pin to yourself or you wear.
Yeah, yeah, and they're like specialized.
Yeah, so you can have them custom made, and you slide your little vaccine card in there, and that's it. And then you just walk around with it.
Just display it like a badge of honor.
I saw one dude, and I'm not recommending this at all, but I saw one dude had his vaccine card tattooed on his arm. So if anyone, I guess, ever wanted to see his vaccination status, you just
doing 81
there. There's the card.
By the state.
I don't know if that counts as like an actual. We still never got to the bottom of the computer printed versus the handwritten, which is.
We didn't.